Dear friends, my name is Octavio Cisneros, Auxiliary Bishop of Brooklyn and Chairman of the Subcommittee for the Church in Latin America of the United States Conference of Catholic Bishops. For over 50 years, we Catholics in the United States have expressed solidarity with our brothers and sisters in faith in Latin America and the Caribbean throughout contributions to the annual collection for the Church in Latin America. In doing so, we have supported religious education, vocations to the priesthood and the religious life, the formation of catechists and lay ministers, and initiatives to build stronger marriages and families throughout the region. Catholics have always followed the teachings of Scripture and tradition by recognizing Christ in the faces of our brothers and sisters. By helping those in need, we honor Christ and imitate Him by teaching, preaching, and living the gospel. You continue that work with your support for the Church in Latin America, where families and young people are eager disciples, but face challenges resulting from remote geography, poverty, and even natural disasters. When you give to the Church in Latin America collection, you draw closer relationship with these disciples. And you can be confident in your support, knowing that your donation makes possible pastoral programs and ministries throughout the region, from Mexico to the Caribbean islands to the tip of South America. I invite you to read through our annual report to get a full understanding of our use of funds and the scope of our reach and results. Join other Catholics in the United States in showing love and solidarity by supporting the collection for the Church in Latin America. In doing so, you share your faith today and help build a stronger church for tomorrow.